other people or can be used to help people develop and grow. When you take LSD, you don't go out and get involved in fights. You don't go out and get involved in activity. It's internal experience. There's no scientific evidence that LSD causes any such...
any distortion of the sort of route that they suicide, did they speak, or the route...
or mental hospital commitments.
Mental hospital commitments.
There's no evidence that LSD causes... When you take LSD and your conscience expanded, the number of possibilities, the number of perspectives dramatically multiplies. And then you're in real ontological confusion. That's why we always advise people, don't take LSD unless you're very well prepared, unless you're specifically prepared to go out of your mind. Don't take it unless you have someone that's very experienced with you to guide you through it. And don't take it unless you are ready to have your perspective on yourself and life dramatically change. You're going to be a different person, and you should be ready to face this possibility.
What is LSD?
Others have called, and most respond to the North American crisis over LSD.
We teach